She had the C-section whether she would take to her baby, but man, she's been a great mother ever since. So doing really, really well.